farrowing is when the sow begins the birthing process of her piglets. A sow is kept in a farrowing crate for a few reasons. It's the one place in the barn that is cleaned and disinfected. It's as close as I can get to an actual hospital pen for her to birth her litter. On top of that, there's special lay-down bars on the farrowing crates. So once her litter has arrived, if she goes up and down to get food or water, it sort of slows her down when she lays down to be able to feed her litter again, and it avoids crushing any piglets that might get underneath her. Another reason why she's actually in a crate, it's the best one-on-one attention that I can give her as a farmer. So I'm able to see if she's not feeling well, if she's not eating or drinking. I'm able to get a full look at all of her piglets. I'm able to see if there's any injuries. I can take care of the sow and the piglet with the most one-on-one attention. Also, when you look at the sheer size of a sow weighs like 250 kilograms. So when you think of how big she is and how small her piglets are when they're born, they're only about 500 grams. So it's really for the safety of her piglets as well. It can take anywhere from 6 to 8 hours for a sow to birth all of her piglets based on the numbers that she can have. She is able to have anywhere between 6 and 24 piglets. So to be able to be behind her and to be able to assist her if she has any difficulties when a piglet is actually born, we're able to pick up the piglet, we dry them off with towels, we put powder on them to make sure that their umbilical cord dries up, and we put them under a heat mat and a warm heat lamp as well, just so that they're able to dry up. The quicker they dry, the quicker they go to the udder to get colostrum from the sow. In the farrowing crate, we do provide the sow with a big, long 1 meter piece of burlap for enrichment. She is able to manipulate the piece of burlap. She's able to feel like she's creating a nest before her litter does arrive. In the farrowing rooms, sows that have actually had their litters now, they are on a specific feed curve so that they get the proper nutritional requirements in order to produce enough milk to be able to feed the piglets. The piglets, their main source of nutrition is milk from the sow. At 3 weeks of age, the piglets are ready to be weaned off the sow. They've already been introduced onto solid feed. So at this time, we remove the piglets from the sow. They go into a nursery room where we have solid food and water ready for them. So at this time, the sow is also removed from the farrowing crate and she actually moves back to the loose sow barn.